Frenchie probably really paranoid because he's wondering what happened to his third vote.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, you think it was Frenchie?
Do I think it was Frenchie?
Yes.
Yes, he set it up.
Yeah, I definitely set it up.
Well, he's going around saying, yes, I know who did it, and I told them I wouldn't tell. Well, what the fuck you telling people that you know who did it for?
Why would he even say that?
Because people are trying to say, I know who did it, and I'm not a liar, and I'm not going to go out of this house. My integrity and my respect. So he's saying he know who did it, but he's not going to give the names. I think it was three. I think it was supposed to be three, and somebody didn't do it. And I think he's been trying to figure out what happened to his missing boat.
Yeah.
Because he seems upset.
He does.
Mm-hmm. Because he's paranoid.
Yeah, and because I don't think he's that type of guy. I think he's smart. I don't think he really puts him on the block that he would fight for the veto.
Right.
He knows.
Yeah, because if you're that tight with Kyle, why would you put him on the block?
Right.
Who you really tight with is Brent. You didn't mention his name one time. He ain't touched the block.
Yeah.
But that's your boy. If you need a big fish, he was supposed to... I don't believe anything, okay? Mm-hmm. I don't believe any of it. I think you was definitely a target.
Yeah.
I was coming right after you.
Yes.
I was strong behind you.
Yes.
And I think it was supposed to be three votes, and they was going to make it look like we voted against Melissa.
Yes.
And they thought they had the names to win the comp so that whoever won, they could pin it on us, and it would be easy to put us on the block.
Yes.
Wow. I think that makes a lot of sense.
I ain't stupid.
Mm-hmm.
Don't trust nobody.
No, absolutely. I'm not going to trust even one half of them.
No, it's this right here. It's cha-ching, and that's it.
Yep.
Frenchie and Brent are like
this. That's scary.
Listen, Brent was his target so hard. Frenchie could stand to attention. He was so excited to put Brent on the block. Brent went upstairs and sweet-talked his way all up into Frenchie's head and got Frenchie just loving him. That's dangerous.
That's dangerous.
It is dangerous.
And this was not Frenchie's HOH. This was Brent's HOH.
Yep.
Absolutely. And if Kai isn't smart, it's going to be a Frenchie HOH part.